Look how nice this thing turned out. Awesome.
Welcome back guys, 27 Mods here, back with another video for you today. As you can see, I'm back again in the garage. Behind me you can see all the storage solution I built on my last video. If you haven't seen that one, please subscribe to the channel. And once you're done with this video, go back and see the last video. I got some nice reaction on Facebook, Instagram and also on the YouTube channel. Done with this part of the garage. Today we're focusing, as you can see on the thumbnail, on the Dodge Challenger's Cat Pack. Yes, this is my beauty. So, nice Cat Pack logo in the back. Still got a bunch of comments and DMs about it. Hopefully Kevin got his hands full. I'll put this link down in the description. But today we'll be focusing on these Brembo brakes. They're good brakes, they work fine. The only thing is, they didn't came red on my vehicle. Which is not red for matching, but it's more red for the regular Brembo color. So, today, we'll be using this G2 brake caliper thing system. So, the set includes, besides the instruction that I already read, nice sticker. Who doesn't like stickers when they buy stuff, especially car parts? Here we got the paint. To use the paint, you're gonna mix it up with the reactor. Mix it up for about 5 minutes. And once you're done mixing it up, you have approximately 4 to 6 hours to paint it. So make good use of it. Before you do anything in your vehicle, get it prepped. You don't wanna do any of that ahead of time. They actually provide you with a brake cleaner. From what I read online, it might be enough to do it, it might not be enough to clean it. Worst case scenario, I'll get another one at our local AutoZone. It also comes with a brush. Yes, it's a very small brush, but it's enough to go inside on all the areas that we're gonna use. And this is just to mix it up. Now that you've guys seen what comes included into the G2 kit, let's get the car prep and we'll jump into the video. If you've never jacked your Challenger before, and if you're wondering where you can position the jack, it's right here on this black circle thing here. Not sure what it is, but it's heavy enough to support the lift. So that's where we're gonna position it, and then we're gonna use the jack stand right there. On the front part of the Challenger, you want to lift it over here on a frame, chassis, the strongest point. Remember to put it a little bit more towards the front because it's a heavy 6.4 liter engine there. So that's where you want to position it. Jack stands will go right here. Working on nothing anymore, though. I remember nights I was poor, though. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. You
feel drippy, I'm fitted up. Hop in my car and a giddy up. Secure the bag, yeah, I get the bus. Pick it up. Ooh, I've been on a flex since flex zone. Neighborhood all in your eardrums. I ain't never scared like a bone crush. Boy, I got God, don't fear none. My line busy, take no calls.
This is such a horrible view. Hope you guys have to never see this image ever of your car unless you guys are the one doing the work. Here you can see the aftermath of the prepping. Obviously blue paint is where I don't want to get painted. There's two big bolts on the front part, on the back side there's none of that. Also, you do the inside where the brake pad goes, you don't want to get paint in there. Not on the rotors, so that's the job of the blue paint. Obviously, I brushed everything with this brush. You can see it's not usable anymore, so I need to get some new ones. Make sure you don't scratch it, because you're gonna still see the scratch afterward. I also use 500 sandpaper. You can kind of use 220, but I wouldn't go below 220. So, other things that you might need. This may be a blade, just to cut some edges where the paint can go. Wear gloves, obviously you want to protect your hands. And definitely the brake cleaner. You will need, for my four pistons, I'm actually out. So there's almost nothing more in it. So you want to use, if you have a 6 Brembo, grab another can. Or if you're... pads are very dirty, you actually want to get maybe a third one. And that's it. So now let's get things going. We're gonna mix the paint with the reactor. Remember, get everything prepped before you do anything, because once you hit this baby up, you only have like 4 to 6 hours to work with. So make great use of the time. Pretty much, we're gonna pour this one in, the whole bottle, and you're gonna stir it down. It says you need to mix it up pretty well and then wait 5 minutes before use. So I'm gonna mix it up for about a minute, then wait 5 minutes, and then do this about 30 more seconds, and then we'll be ready to paint. Okay, let's do the first coat on the caliper. Important, you want to paint always in the same direction. And then for the second coat, you'll want to go to the opposite side, cover everything nicely. Don't use too thick of layer in the same spot, time consuming? Yes. Is it worth it afterwards? Hell yeah. So I'll do this now on time lapse, and then you guys can appreciate how it's turning out after the first coat.
See the drippy, I'm fitted up. Hop in my car and a giddy up. Secure the bag, yeah, I get the bus. Pick it up. You see the drippy, I'm fitted up. Hop in my car and a giddy up. Secure the bag, yeah, I get the bus. Pick it up. Ooh, I've been on a flex since flex zone. Neighborhood all in your eardrums. I ain't never scared like bone crush. Boy, I got God, don't fear none. My line busy, take no calls.
Okay, guys, we got the first go down. If I had to evaluate it or, you know, see how everything does, it is very hard to get into the back. Do I want to do it? No. Do I think it's better to do it on the back side too? Yes. Is it harder to do it on the front side? Hell yeah. But, I mean, you want to do it right. I'm already spending some time. Why don't I do it right? Does it look great? Not yet. Does it look towards the way I want it to be? Yes. So you need to wait 15 minutes. While we wait for this one, obviously we're gonna do all the other. Here we are, about 45 minutes out of the first coat. it's not looking horrible, you know, but you can definitely see it needs another coat, which I'll do off camera. I don't want you guys to see the whole painting again, and then we'll see how the second coat looks like. Man, after two coats, this thing definitely looks very good. There's definitely some tiny areas that I would do like a touch-up coat, which I would call this third coat a touch-up coat. So I'll go here and there, make sure everything is like nicely done. There may have been areas where I missed or anything, but besides that, it should be good. So let's see the end results in a second. After the third coat, it's looking very nice. Man, can't wait to see it tomorrow. So overnight I'm gonna leave it on the jack stands. It's recommended to not drive the vehicle for 24 hours, which I'm gonna do. And then after 24 hours, I'm gonna actually leave it one more day because I'm off the next day too. So I'll be actually driving it in 48 hours. So until then, and then I'll show you the end results once everything is finished. The vehicle is dirty right now, so I'm gonna wash it. And then I'm gonna record how it looks like in 48 hours. Until then, peace. Brake dust wash time. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. You see the drippy, I'm fitted up. Hop in my car in the giddy up. Secure the bag, yeah, I get the bus. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. You see the drippy, I'm fitted up. Hop in my car in the giddy up. Secure the bag, yeah, I get the bus. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. I've been on a flex since flex zone. Neighborhood all in your eardrums. I ain't never scared like bone crush. Boy, I got God, don't fear none. My line busy, take no calls. Feels like I don't have no flaws. Snakes in the grass, cut those off. Yo, squad shady, my bros raw. No breaks, sweet, go, 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 go. Throw shade, that's a no, no, no. Go high, go low, low, low. Like spinning in a 6-4-4. Cash money like 504. Ball like AD24. No sleep, need more, more, more. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. The drippy, I'm fitted up. Hop in my car and the giddy up. Secure the bag, yeah, I get the bus. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. You see the drippy, I'm fitted up. Hop in my car and the giddy up. Secure the bag, yeah, I get the bus. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. Ooh, I'm a